with meteorologist Matt Moore.
Well, after yesterday's pretty average spring-like day, you know, we saw plenty of sunshine, a mixture of clouds and sun later on in the day, but temperatures were almost right on where we're supposed to be for this time of the year, and today will be much of the same story, but with a little bit more sunshine. But right now, we do have a little bit of cloudiness here, and that's, you can see, taking a live look here in Lancaster, the sun's starting to come up, and it's a beautiful sunrise, and there's a few clouds in the sky, but as you'll see, they're not very thick. They're these low-level, very thin clouds. And as we go through the rest of the morning hours, well, we're going to see some drier air working in and letting all that sun, or letting at least the clouds dissipate and the sunshine come in. But it is a cool morning right now in Lancaster. We're at 40 degrees, humidity at 77%, winds out of the northwest at around 5 miles per hour, making things feel a little bit brisk right now. And elsewhere across the Susquehanna Valley, seeing temperatures near the 40 degree mark, although a little warmer in Lebanon at 47 degrees and a little cooler down in York at 36, same number, 36 degrees in Lewistown. As we zoom out here a little bit farther, seeing the 50s down near the D.C. area and back towards western portions of the Commonwealth, close to freezing, especially as you get toward Johnstown, Altoona, and over towards Pittsburgh as well. But not to worry, everybody will be warming up as we head throughout your News 8 Storm Team forecast. For today, expect mostly sunny skies as high pressure basically builds in overhead. Pleasant conditions, 62 to 66 degrees, so a little bit warmer than what we saw yesterday. And we will start to see a few high clouds moving in later this afternoon and into tonight. That's going to leave partly cloudy skies for the overnight hours. We'll also start to see this wind picking up here out of the south, 10 to 15 miles per hour. So that'll make these lows around 44 degrees feel a little bit cooler than that, so we're going with brisk for the overnight hours. Now, as we go into tomorrow, looks like a storm system will be basically glancing by us to the south, and that will just bring the cloudiness. So increasing clouds throughout the day, becoming breezy during the afternoon, but milder. Despite all of the clouds and the breeze, we will still see temperatures in the upper 60s, maybe some spots hitting that 70 degree mark. Now, officially yesterday, well, it was a pretty average day, 61 degrees, and that was just a degree shy of the official high for this time of the year, and the official morning low is 42, just a degree above. So a pretty average spring-like day when you factor in everything. And elsewhere across the region, these were the highs. So close to 60s here for the most part across the Susquehanna Valley. Mid-60s as you get towards Chambersburg and Gettysburg, with mid-50s back towards Lewistown and in Selins Grove yesterday. But today, we're dealing with the cool conditions and even a little bit of cloudiness here. You can see that basically to the turnpike and north, even some clouds here getting into Lancaster County. But as we zoom out here, a lot of clearing taking place back farther to the west. That is high pressure. That is basically firmly in control, and as we go through time, this high pressure slides off the coast into this afternoon. That brings that southerly flow back into the region, but also allows some high clouds to start to move in, and that takes us into tomorrow. This high pressure, another low pressure to our south, are going to work together to take some cooler air off of the ocean, bring a little bit of cloudiness into the morning. So we're going with increasing clouds throughout the day, but during the afternoon, it switches to southwesterly flow, bringing back the mild air, starts to get a little bit breezy as we go into tomorrow afternoon and into Tuesday morning as well, but mild, keeping the mild air around. Now, a cold front does drift a little bit to the south Tuesday afternoon, could see a couple of stray showers as we go into Tuesday, but generally a warming trend after that. So again, for today, 64 degrees, pleasant conditions. Gotta love that. And upper 60s as we head into tomorrow with breezy conditions. As we head into Tuesday, breeze continues with a chance for some stray showers, isolated showers on Wednesday and Thursday. But, and look at that, mid-70s by Thursday and Friday, and then clearing out as we go into Saturday with 60 degrees. So a cold front moves through on Friday, could be bringing some heavy rainfall with it.
Well, with all the rain and all the warm weather, things are really like busting and bursting with
color
and green.
Yeah, you gotta love it.
It's awesome. Well, we've got a spring.